Welcome to Azure This Week, where we find the most interesting and relevant cloud news for you. Yep, just you. We stir the Azure soup, distill the various storage tiers, and warm up virtual machines until something falls out. And this week, I have a new Windows Server instance for you, some enterprise in your Spring, and an update to the Azure Route Server. Remember Windows Server for embedded systems? No? Oh. The server version to run on your bespoke device? What about Windows Storage Server? No, not that one either. Well, they're the same product, actually, and are now called Windows Server IoT, and there is a new 2022 version now in general availability. Yeah, naming is really hard. Anyway, Windows Server IoT 2022 is part of the Azure IoT stack, or as Microsoft likes to call it, Intelligent Edge. It's an update to those previous services I mentioned before, and there are a few areas in particular that are much more IoT-ish. It's now even more secure, using multi-layer security with Secured Core Server, a secured hardware version that includes hardware, firmware, and drivers. And with some estimates saying half of all IoT devices are susceptible to attacks, this is a welcome update. There's also a new secured connectivity layer for data transport. Using Azure Arc, the new version can also connect to a hybrid environment, and there are also new file server enhancements such as using SMB compression to improve application file transfers. And if you have a really power-hungry IoT infrastructure, you can now use up to 48 terabytes of memory and 2048 logical cores on the instance. Holy moly! I don't even want to think about what that would be running. Jeebus, cloud something. There are a whole lot more details on the new service, which you can read about using the link in the description. The Spring framework for Java is one of the most popular for the language. It's been available on Azure since 2019 as Spring Cloud, a fully managed service jointly built and operated with VMware. This week, a new enterprise tier of the service launched in public preview. It provides advanced configuration and managed VMware Tanzu components. This new tier is aimed at providing enterprise developers with more support, more flexibility, and more Tanzu. I don't know, to be honest. I'm a .NET developer, but I'm told this is a big deal for my Java brethren. You can sign up for access to the preview using the link in the description. Now, I have a question. Are you interested in DevOps? Like making sure amazing applications are also deployed with ease and without bugs? Well, this month on the A-Cloud Guru platform, we have the AZ400 course available for free. That's right. You get full access to the newly updated and lemon-scented AZ400 certification course. Just sign up for a free account with A-Cloud Guru and get learning. One of the fundamental parts to having an efficient Azure application and network is routing. Making sure data packages take the optimal route from one Azure service to another and beyond is critical. Normally you don't have to worry, as Azure is clever enough to determine the routes for you, but at times you need to roll your own. Azure Route Server simplifies dynamic routing between your on-premises network and your virtual network. It allows you to exchange routing information directly through the Border Gateway Protocol, BGP, routing protocol between your on-prem network and Azure without the need to manually configure or maintain route tables. And that is a very welcome update. How are you using IoT? How do you manage infrastructure for all your edge nodes? I'd love to know, so comment below or hit subscribe. I get a little piece of cloud chocolate sent for every new subscriber. Delicious. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, while trying to figure out Microsoft naming, but keep getting distracted by candy clouds, seek and you shall cloud. See you next week and keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus.